This could do some damage, maybe in a best of three. Blue has two good cards. They're both double blue. No recruiters. Red doesn't look. Yeah, this one looks bad. I'll play it, but wait a minute. I thought I had two of these guys, so that's better. Pool looks good. I don't feel like it. I don't know what I can. I don't think I've got a good deck here. Green, black. Well, I mean, it's got to be abs and maybe try to play something for this. I don't know. Probably have to play Shadow Cut. Maybe some of this stuff. Maybe not Oof. Maybe this. Maybe that, although I don't like it. Removal. Mana. Do nothing. Oh my god. This card just sucks. Bunny's good. Knight's great. Maybe I just can't play that guy. Two Oofs. Probably fine to play two. Don't have to play that. Play some bigger guys. Mana's pretty bad in this deck. I don't really want to play that. I mean, I think this is the best I can do here and just have kind of junky mana. Well, I don't have red. Nor do I have a lot of waste. It's going to be a 1-1 a lot of the times. So if I play it on turn two, it's probably better than a grizzly bear. Any other time I draw it, it's worse. I actually kind of like this thing. I could cut Celebrant, but I mean, I've got these guys that can bounce, this it can bounce, these guys that can bounce. I mean, it's okay. It's cuttable. How does this look weak? This is one of my best decks yet, I feel like. I got more playables than I would. The mana's a little gross. I never have this many playables. There we go. 21 land, 44 cards. Oh my, I've been not dead after all. Yeah, I see it. What about it? Four white? Now I want to cut that as well. I got to play a green card. Need my card to be green so that I can fucking cast it. None of them are good. It's terrible, and Light Bleeds is great. I'd rather main deck a spider food than play the fucking... All these cards you guys are saying are terrible. Apple is terrible. Wound is terrible. Feed is pretty bad. You want me to play it? I'll put in Feed. I think Feed is pretty bad when my whole deck just trades with little stuff for value. This is rot. Now, Necropotence would be good if I could cast it. This would be fine if I could cast it. This would be good. But the rest of these cards just suck that people keep calling for. If I said it, I was wrong. I'm sorry. I take them into consideration when I build my mana base. I'm pretty sure I haven't done a podcast on this format, by the way. Well, those cards weren't in Mom, were they? So I don't know what you thought you heard. It doesn't matter what the cards weren't in those sets, so I don't... If I talked about Brave the Wilds in a Mom podcast, then I shouldn't be playing Magic. I should be playing the lottery. This guy's got me with the tremors. Dear God, no. No. And just like that, the ham lost everything. Boom, let's go. In, red, and out, I guess. Guess I'm dead. Here comes cut, whatever. Shadow cut. It'll take him 6 minutes to do it. It's candy crap. Still lethal. Still took a while. Yep, I've been unlucky 16 times today. It's all luck. It's gotta just be all bad luck. It's my best guess. I mean, I counted them up when it was 12. It's been a few, it's at least 14. I think it's 16, but I don't, I mean, they're running together. It's a bare minimum of 14. I'd be shocked if it were more than 17. I think it's probably 15 or 16. I'll trust you if you've been keeping track since I showed it. Yeah, we got a 1-1 rabbit. I don't think it's unlucky. I've just been getting beat all day. It doesn't really feel unlucky. I don't know. I mean, I'm just losing. Why does it? Why does somebody have to be lucky? I'll look at the end and see how many there are. It's at a bare minimum, like I say, 14. Bare minimum. I think it's definitely more than that. Well, that's what I'll be checking. Yeah. The mountain, here comes everything. Hopefully it's not a big old five drops. I have a bunch of little red things. That's fine. I could get a skill of food. Can I get food with this? No, creature. You can get rats, not food. Sneaky bunny. Okay. If he mulligans to five and never gets a red land, yeah, Ron made it to platinum and constructed, and that was pretty much, he couldn't do much more than that. I don't think I can fire anymore. I fired for 12 hours. Burninator. Fuck, and who cares, man? This guy's playing 2/2s for 2 like a gentleman, and so am I. If you don't like it, fuck off. You want, if I go to 3-0, we can scrutinize. You're like, look, he's play, like, what? I can't play an Oof. He can play a Wicked Visitor. Burninator knows now is not the time to scrutinize my cards. How bad can an Oof be against black red aggro? I mean, come on. Money is smaller. Oh no, the battle garb. One down. Guess it's a keep. KO. That's the one card I didn't want it to be. It was a Werefox off of the fucking grotto. If he played a forest, I don't even know if I would have blocked. Golly.
sorcery.
Poor opponent, yeah, poor opponent. That's what I was thinking too. Can't even late bleeds now. Should be sending everything, obviously. I'm not gonna play if he sends everything. I play if he sent just that. I'm on my 16th run. Been streaming 12 and a half hours. Losing the game, mind you. And my chat wants to talk about my poor opponent. It's a rough day to be me. That's all I can say. Live it up. Live it up, those of y'all who like to see me lose, because lose I'm doing. My poor opponent, though. I feel so bad for the guy who's winning.
And now, you and I are
Barf Man right. Super! Thank you for the subscription. Was due for one to take 5, 6, 7 times and get in. I wasn't due for one to play 16 times and probably have about 4 decks that might have had a shot out of the whole fucking 16. I don't think anybody's due for that. No, this is a dream. I am not still at it. It's a rerun. I'm very consistent. I'll give me that, Gillishon. I'm very consistent. You cannot join it now. I think I've had my fill of it, though, to be quite honest with you. I've had my fucking fill of it. Not gonna draft day two, would be my guess. My guess is I won't be competing in the day two festivities. Come on. Opponent? I can't kill that thing. He's cooping all of them up. I don't think there's much to change. I don't. Green, basically similar deck to mine, except a bunch of bad cards thrown in, but he's got a bunch of enchantments. Maybe the Celebrant's good to pick up an enchanted something, maybe. I might cut the Slate Bleeds. I don't know. Is that stupid? Probably. No. I don't. If I thought it should be main board, it would be main board. Didn't just forget about it when I built my deck. I'd rather not just have to run that oof out. Right, the ham will pounce. got a feeling this thing's about to be a problem. I don't have much I can do, though. Yippers. I could go for it, but I don't think it's wise. Doesn't make any sense. Why do I need more green? I mean, there's literal nothing to accolade for, but I guess. So that would knock the other curse off of it, I guess. Keep on mulliganing opponents. Only one. Anything that's other colors in here? All right, Dilpo, you got no heart. Red-white deck. Might want to cut some shit like this. We get this in. Another white land, maybe. To eight, I can't go up to 18. The glory. Yeah, the glory's fine, I guess. Fuck it. probably gonna play it. Yeah, definitely now. Ain't no light bleeds. That's 3 mana card, folks. That card costs 3 mana. Feed the rabbit. Dilpo can't handle him! Jesus! Atta boy. Atta boy. Atta boy. Even though you can do that. I think I should sack and draw. I'm not sure I'm supposed to play this thing, but I guess I'm gonna. Yeah, because they kind of have to do this. Shadow cut. I guess this doesn't even play around Rankle's Prick. Definitely doesn't play around Ashley. Jesus.
All who slumber belong. Leave no mind unspoiled.
I didn't play my screen puff. This doesn't deal damage to planeswalkers. Does not. Oh, sacking the roll deal. I didn't even think about that. All right. No wrath in the deck, I guess, or they would have looked for it. Too bad I can't get Necroing. Black, white, grindy. Spider food doesn't seem great. There's a stab wound that doesn't seem great. Does anything seem particularly bad? Not really. Kind of want to be on the draw anyways against this. God damn it! I warmed up for the first 12 hours. Oh, Jesus. Seem really my deck is garbage Broken decks. Your aim's better, Chatter, than you. This guy's deck is far from broken either. It's fine. It's black-white cards. My deck can barely cast its spells. Guess that ain't that bad. Yeah, I can't cast them anyways. And I'll probably draw some. Beautiful draw. This broken deck. You're out of your fucking mind. You just look at this deck in magical fucking wonderland eyes where you think it can cast its card. The mana is terrible in this deck. I don't think the game's looking good. It's not looking that bad, maybe. Now, that's a good draw. It does make my bunny smaller, though. Yeah, just don't even do it. The plus two thing on the late. I don't know what to do. It feels like I've lost. Ah, my chair just I can sack the No, I can't do that. That I can't do. Do I want any of these cards right now? Maybe I want a Scream Puff. You think I draw first? Well, if I want Scream Puff, I need to do that right now. So now, what if I did this now? Because I got a planes. Sack it for three. Play that for one. Play for three. No, I don't have enough mana to get it on there. Not enough mana. I have no timeout. Okay. Well, I gotta do something though. And I don't know what to do. I think I have to get like the maybe the sweet tooth now. Get the sweet tooth. 1, 2, 3. Play it. That is a good draw. I'll proceed to lethal damage. Poor opponent. He's done it again. He's made it to day two. True, I'm well practiced.